Hello, Mr. Makarand Mure. Since you are using our XEU500 rear shock absorbers, Arc Industries manufactured, how you are feeling about the product and what is your opinion, any reviews about the product?
See, I drive, so I will be able to tell you more from a driver's perspective. मी कधी मागे बसतच नाही, मला भीतीच वाटते. सो वन फॉर शुअर इज द रोलिंग ऑफ द व्हेकल हॅज स्टॉप्ड. इट ऑलवेज हॅड दॅट लॅटरल रोलिंग वेन एव्हर यू आर ऑन अ हाय स्पीड रफ रोड द व्हेकल रोल्स. इफ एनीबडी वूड आस्क मी शुड आय बाय अन एक्सयूवी, आय वूड हॅव सेड इफ दिस इज ओके विथ यू देन बाय. टुडे इफ दे आस्क मी आय से इफ यू आर गोइंग टू गेट द शॉक अप्स रिप्लेस्ड by blindly. That's such a beautiful vehicle which made it much better. Braking has become smooth, that I can definitely feel and tell you. The minute you brake hard, emergency braking, the entire vehicle comes to a standstill within the same distance, but it doesn't screech. There's a soft compression to it. Third is, because of rolling I wanted to change the vehicle, honest. I postponed, and I don't know, I'm going to keep postponing it till these shock absorbers give me a good life. So
how about your family?
Usually on a long run this vehicle goes to Abu in a day, 11 hours. My mother goes, and this time she specifically asked me, have you changed something in the vehicle, because it was very smooth this time. So that's a passenger's perspective.
What is the kilometer it is covering around?
Total it has covered 2,10,000. With this new shock absorbers, it has already covered about 40,000 kilometers.
But how much kilometer you covered with your mother up till Abu?
See, my mother goes to Abu, that's one way distance is about 750 kilometers. So she twice a year goes to Abu, and I am comfortable sending her in this vehicle now. So that's 750, 750, 1500 she does. 1 week the vehicle is with her, and she's extremely happy about it.
Would you like to say something to the customers who are approaching us?
There are two things. If you love your vehicle and you want it better and beautiful, you should get your shock ups changed. And if you love your family and want them to have a better experience, you should definitely do it.
Is it a value for money?
It is. I mean, in simple words, it is. I think all my explanation would elaborate it.
Yeah.
It's worth it.
And there's one more experience that I can share is, this vehicle goes to Abu twice a year. I have a driver. Usually me driver la, I don't give my vehicle, but Abu he wants to, because first time when he took it after shock ups change, he came back and he said, this goes like a makhan, so every time it goes to Abu I would love to take it. And my mother, who's 85, I was not comfortable any mode of transport, and Nasik Ahmedabad was not a flight, so how do I send her? This shock absorbers gave me a solution. She came back 11 hours non-stop and she was fresh. What else do I want? I mean, for me any vehicle is a good vehicle, but for her she needed a vehicle with a very proper suspension that gives her comfort, no fatigue, and a happy traveling. And that's what this vehicle gave me after I changed shock ups.
So what was your experience overall with the other drivers as well? What did they tell about you?
See, the minute you talk about XUV500, it would be all good features except suspension. Always. You ask me, I've been using it since 2012. And that's my opinion. You ask me, should I buy? I'll say, if you're okay with a rough suspension, this is a beautiful vehicle. Because the minute you go on a rough terrain, this vehicle used to roll. Now it doesn't roll. It just doesn't roll. Brake hard. Distance remains same. But you don't feel the screech. name it.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for your Pleasure. Feedback, sir. Pleasure. We hope you have a good experience all over.
You should become an OEM supplier to Mahindra's. Ask me.
We hope soon, sir.
All the best for
Thank
same.
You.
You should.
Thank you.
Thank you.